Geralt, good you're here. Ready to attack Duntain?
See, you already prepared a plan. Walk me through it.
We have two objectives. To find Her Illustrious Highness's sister and capture the man who blackmailed the vampire. Duntain is a modest complex. Several old buildings, a high wall around them. At the center of the enclosure stands an imposing keep, restored not long past by the elderly knight of the castle, Roderick. We mean to strike here, through the main gate, then secure the area in front of the keep by storm.
How many men defend Duntain, you know?
Roderick maintains a team of knights for defense. They are no army, but they could number several dozen. Also, Roderick recently took in a band of foreign mercenaries. About them, we know very little.
Sintrian's men, gotta be. Ran into a few in town. They tried to kill me. Need to hit them from both sides. You draw the defenders, keep them busy. I'll sneak in the back way, find the women, make sure they come to no harm. I'll vault over the wall as soon as you start your assault.
Your plan puts you at great risk. But I sense you will handle it well. Let us go.
So it begins.
Quick! We grab Roderick's horses and we bolt.
We won't bolt far if the boys out front don't hold.
Not so fast. Little change of plans.
Kill him!
Velen, grab him!
Roderick sent them to get the horses. He's looking to flee. Can't let him.
I see no ducals along the road.
They must
gotta be
faster! Look, Roderick was right! We can't flee! We'll manage!
Someone's here! They've breached the back walls! Come on!
Kill him! Surround him!
I'm a hard nut to crack!
Oh!
Mercy! Mercy! I did no wrong!
Nah, kept the wrong damn company. Sintrian's men, where are they?
I knew! Shouldn't have let them under my roof!
Where's the hostage, the woman?
What do you mean? I know nothing about a hostage. Must be the handiwork of my guests.
Where are they now?
In the keep, readying their escape.
There's someone with them? Woman named Siana?
Of course. She convinced me to let them in.
And a whole pile of trouble along with them. Where is she?
Packing. We were to leave together. An old fool. I'd have done anything for her.
Where is she? In the keep too?
Yes. Her chamber is in the tower. The top floor.
What will become of me?
Leaving you to the Ducal Guard, if you don't bleed to death in the meantime.
Chewie, a pox upon you!
What is happening?
They're at the gate!
These ones! Kill the sheet like that!
Not let them die!
One or the other left! You will die, you little strunt! I will tear you to shreds! You will die, you little strunt! I will tear you to shreds! Little strunza!
Giving you one last chance. Yield.
The damned harlot got us into this. Kill him!
Attack!
Need to get into the keep.
They shall pay for everything.
Monsters, ready!
You could use our help. So, Witcher, this is no time to explain. Where is Renna?
Expect to answer a lot of questions inside.
Let us go then. Renna! Are you hurt? If any of them...
You know me. I'd never let them hurt me. I just waited for you to come.
I didn't know where to look. They threatened to kill you. Forgive me. I failed you.
Now we need only find Anna Henrietta's sister. Where should we look? Do you know?
Mm-hmm. Ran into Roderick, Duntine's lord. Told me where I'd find Sianna.
Then speak and let's grab her. Time is short.
Said she was in a room, in the tower. Very one we're in right now. Which, incidentally, looks nothing like a prison cell. And just so happens there's a carafe full of wine here. Bet it's stolen Saint Real.
What's your point?
Giving you one chance to tell us everything yourself.
I've nothing to tell.
Witcher, what is this?
Sorry, Dedlof. You've been had.
My friend, please. You must listen to what Geralt has to say.
Renna's not her real name. This is Sianna, and Sianna is sister to Anna Henrietta, the Duchess of Toussaint.
What? What nonsense is this?
Sianna was banished as a child, but it seems she trekked back here recently, moved into Duntine, and ran a Vandegild out of here. Sent a man called the Cintrian to Beauclair to steal some wine for her, wine reserved for the ducal family. Cintrian led us to her. Caught him later stealing a jewel Sian had gotten from her father as a child. Sorry, Dedlof. She used you. Part of her plan.
If you do not, I will raise Beauclair to the ground. This I promise you. You've 3 days. I shall be waiting.
He just fly off?
He did not wish to act rashly. He's gone to soothe his nerves.
Think he'll do it? Make good on his threat?
I cannot say. He can be unpredictable when fury consumes him.
I shall go to him.
Come again? After what he just...
You don't know Dedlof like I do. If I don't do as he says, he truly will destroy the city. He's more than capable of it.
Seems you've got some last scraps of honor left.
It's the least I can do.
Well, it truly does seem the best option.
Your Grace, we must proceed with caution. Guardsmen saw vampires here. They could still be about.
Vampires or no vampires, my sister is here. Find her.
Your Grace, that...
Sianna, it's true. It's you. Sister, dear, what have you gotten yourself into? So concerned, I'm surprised. Is there an ounce of truth to it?
You feel resentment. I understand. But I promise we shall work through all the unfortunate matters of the past. We will discuss them later. Captain, escort Sianna to the palace. I shall meet with her as soon as we return.
As you wish, Your Grace.
And you, Witcher. You have my thanks. I cannot believe my sister was so near the whole time. Roderick of Duntyne shall answer for treason and blackmail.
Roderick got duped and used, just like the vampire.
Apropos, were you able to establish who kidnapped his beloved?
We've discovered Sianna blackmailed the vampire, ordered him to kill those men.
What? What nonsense is this?
She is his missing lover, staged her own abduction to force him to do her bidding.
He was a tool. Whole scheme was Sianna's. She was behind it.
You're mistaken. You must be. This cannot be true.
Your Grace, I know this vampire and...
What? You know him? Who is he?
Detlaf.
The same who so recently sat at my table and told me of Nazaire. Is there anything else you've neglected to mention? A dragon living beneath Mount Gorgon, perhaps? Is anyone else here a vampire? Where is he now?
Waiting for Sianna. If she doesn't show up to meet him by an appointed time, he'll destroy Beauclair.
He dares threaten us?
Your Grace, we have 3 days to bring him Sianna and...
Not a word. You have 3 days to bring me his head. No more secrets. No more helping vampires. I want what I'm paying for. The head of the beast.
Do you think Her Grace's nerves have been calmed?
Doubt it. Rarely forgets, rarely retracts what she says, especially around threats.
Yes, well, even I must admit Detlaf's actions were highly inappropriate. Reprehensible, even. Are you upset?
Why would I be?
Let's see. You're returning from your hunt empty-handed. No trophy. No new lead to boast of, then pursue.
Upset's just not a sensation I feel. Ever. Mutations, remember?
Yes, of course. The excuse you resort to whenever you'd rather not talk about something.
Observant of you. So let's change the subject.
How do your employers customarily react when you fail to meet their expectations?
Depends. Peasants cuss me out. Merchants demand I refund their deposit, whereas nobles mostly just release their hounds.
And rulers?
Usually threaten me with the gallows.
Her most illustrious grace awaits the gentleman.
Your Grace, the population demands she be punished. Sianna's committed terrible crimes. Spilt so much blood. They...
Another word, Palmerin, and I shall spill even more blood. Yours. I repeat for the last time. Sianna is responsible for the death of many. True. But she is also my sister. We are bound by blood and by a shared childhood. I shall not allow her to be lynched.
Your Grace, I fear the masses might rise. Storm the prison. Pitchforks and torches in hand.
Let them storm. They will not find her there. Sianna is hidden away in a safe place. She shall await trial there until we have rid ourselves of this accursed vampire. Which, to judge by your means, has not yet come to pass.
Did what we could, but...
My patience is at an end, Geralt. Where is he? Where is Detlaf?
We're working to find that out, Your Grace.
Do you take me for a fool?
I wouldn't dare.
I care not one whit what you have worked on, are working on, or shall work on. I'm interested in results, which thus far have been nil. Ah. At times, I hunt foxes. Do you know how it works? The ducal huntsman releases the hounds. They catch the fox's scent, chase the animal down, and lead the battue to it. All within an hour. You, Witcher, have had a week. The aid of my most excellent knights. Yet, you have tracked absolutely nothing down. I've begun to suspect my beagles might have done a better job.
Allow me to point out certain subtle but essential differences between a higher vampire and a fox, or game in general.
Truly. Like the ones between a pathetic quip and a treasonous offense. Watch your words, Witcher. But to the matter at hand. Have you managed to establish anything?
Your Grace, it seems Sianna tricked Detlaf, used him to murder the knights who escorted her into exile. We have reason to believe that...
Your Grace! Vampires!
What? Speak now!
Vampires! They protect the city! Kept them to La Tour Defense the Square near the boat landing, but... So many lives lost!
Damn it.
If it's war this Detlaf wants, it's war he shall have. Geralt, get to work. This time I'll hear no excuses. Palmer and you...
Get her out of here.
It's ripped and rot in chains.
Thank you.
Sianna failed to appear as summoned. And there. Detlef was not making idle threats.
Seems not. Need to make some serious plans of our own now. It's gone too far, dammit.
Regis, you mentioned there was a way to draw Detlef out. A way you've avoided resorting to so far because you thought it was too dangerous.
Is that how I put it? Do forgive me, and I've misled you terribly. The word dangerous is simply a scandalous understatement in this case.
Regis, another inner monologue growing out of a personal dilemma. Just tell me how to flush Detlef out, force him to meet, please.
In due course. But first, Geralt, I'd like you to consider the alternative. After all, you could fulfill Detlef's demand and liberate his beloved Sianna.
Really want to free Sianna? Hand her over to Detlef? Refuse to accept you consider that wise.
It's hard to believe, I know. But Detlef is not actually evil, merely impulsive. He needs but meet with her, speak with her, and he will spare the city.
So say I agree to this, because I might. Still no chance Anna Henrietta will.
I do not recall ever suggesting we ask her permission.
The meeting. What if it's nothing like you say? What if it goes sour, ends in a fight? Willing to guarantee Sianna won't get hurt?
It seems unlikely in the extreme that...
Didn't ask for a lecture on probability. Need a simple answer. Yes or no.
I vow that not a hair on her head shall come to any harm.
Got serious reservations about this plan. Not least among them, we have no idea where Sianna's being held. You heard the Duchess. She's not at the prison.
Hardly a reservation. More of an excuse. I'm certain you'll find her. You must merely decide you wish to.
Could ask Damien. Duchess treats him like a lapdog, keeps him close most times. He might know something more.
There, you see? I knew you'd think of something. Bravo. I trust I've dispelled your doubts, then.
Not so fast. We're not done talking. Think Detlef still believes Sianna's innocent?
I believe he suspects something. He must. And he seeks to understand what happened.
And for that, he's declared war on the entire duchy?
What can I say? Moderation was never his strong suit.
How would I go about luring Detlef out of hiding if I wanted to? With the blood of a virgin?
You see, somewhere nearby lives an unusual denizen. One of the unseen, ancient and powerful vampires. Among the oldest and strongest.
And?
Tusa is this unseen elder's territory. All vampires owe him fealty while they are here. He need but say the word, designate a time and place, and Detlef will be forced to appear.
So this unseen elder, how do we convince him to summon Detlef?
We must find him first. The elder does not see arrivals unless he absolutely must. But locals, Oriana, for instance. You know, she too is a...
Yeah, figured it out. All right, let's say she gets me in to see the Unseen Elder. What then?
I don't know. You'll have to improvise, I suppose.
So I'm basically stuck. Either gotta give in to a blackmailer, or fight him.
You know what I would opt for. Should we free Sianna and arrange for her to meet with Detlef, there's a good chance we'll all survive this ordeal. Detlef included.
Regis, don't mean to put you on the spot, but I gotta know. Say I do decide to fight Detlef, who'll you stand with?
Should you decide your sword is the sole solution, I shall not stand in your way.
Appreciate it.
Certainly hope so. Now, please tell me, what is it you intend to do?
Crazy as the plan seems, I'll do it. I'll ask Damien about Sianna.
You won't make me beg. I knew you wouldn't.
Slow down. Not promising a thing. Just want to get a feel for the situation to start with. Coming with?
Of course. Many hands make light work.